gentleman, Tess McGill.
Miss McGill, I'm Jack Traynor. How are you? This is John Romano and Bernie Petarca.
Hello.
Coffee?
Milk or sugar?
Yes, both. Thank you. Well, I suppose we should just get right down to it. Is that okay?
Sure, please.
I've lost my briefcase. In each of the last three quarters, Trask Industries has announced plans to acquire a major market television station, each time unsuccessfully. At the same time, they've expended time and money fighting off a hostile takeover attempt by one of their Japanese competitors. Buying into radio would in one fell swoop accomplish two important tasks. It would give Trask a solid base in broadcasting, and because of FCC regulations forbidding foreign ownership of radio stations, it would wipe out the threat of a Japanese takeover.
Interesting idea. But I don't like it. Trask has got a lot of cash on their balance sheet. It's one of the big reasons they're a takeover target. And a radio station is small potatoes. I can't see them biting.
Well, I've already thought of that. I figure that we look for a radio network, one with a real high profile. And with a surplus cash, we implement a major stock repurchase. So Trask is protected, and their stock goes up, and everybody's happy.